Hi guys, I'm Ed.
And I'm Harry.
We're here to announce a brand new series coming to Game Hog.
That's right. Now, something getting quite big in recent years are eSports, competitive video game when you can win lots and lots of money.
And we're wondering, do you have to be a big professional in order to do this? Or can any old idiot do it?
Any old idiot.
What's wrong?
Oh, Stitch.
Stitch?
Oh, Stitch. Oh, I'm not doing that.
What?
That's mental.
No, come on, you gotta
do it. No. Call an Uber or something, seriously.
It's the last shot, you gotta do it, man.
No. That. I'm not doing it.
Oh, for God's sake.
So that trailer explained bugger all, so let me try and do it for you. Basically, I'm going to try and enter an esports competition for a game called Vainglory.
That's right. Now, Vainglory is what's called a MOBA. That means it's a multiplayer online battle arena game, and this one's played on mobile.
Basically, guys, you can only follow this adventure here on Game Hog, and you can watch me climb to the top of the esports ranking and win a shit ton of cash.
Or die trying.
Really?
Well, not really. I mean, you probably wouldn't get in there, will you?
let's be honest. Anyway, guys, you can catch me on the road to Vainglory.
See you then, guys.
Bye, Z's.
You're right.